Hi everyone, there is an important message to share with you. You people know December 2022 and June 2023 CSIR NET exams are merged. But CSIR or NTA has not been anything announced yet regarding this seats enhancement. If they don't increase this number of seats, it is very, very difficult to get JRF for some students. Because if you take every time, at least 35,000 to 40,000 students are writing this exam. Because of this merging, you can expect this number as 60,000 to 65,000. If this 60 to 65,000 people write this exam this time, right? Definitely some students may not get JRF if they don't increase number of seats. Okay, so it is our responsibility to tweet about this. It is our responsibility on humanitarian grounds. We have to do our duty, right? So that, please, I'm requesting you all, please tweet about this. I'm going to provide you this message because this is our responsibility, whether they respond or not, whether they will increase number of seats or not, this is secondary. But we have to do our duty. So please, I'm just requesting everyone to tweet about this, right? So I'm going to provide you this complete message. And this same message I will try to provide you in the description also. So if I provide you in the description, please copy that message and go through your Twitter and please tweet and retweet. Okay, if I don't provide in the description, take the screenshot of this and write this same message in your Twitter and please do tweet and retweet. Okay, so just I will tell you, you have to tag these names. Okay, so these names I will just read once. So the first one is HRDG CSIR, second EDU Minister of India, right? Educational Minister of India, EDU Minister of India. Next DPR, DPR ADH ANB JP, right? Next DGNTA, next Dr. RP Nishank, next Narendra Modi, PMO India, Amit Shah, HMO India, Rahul Gandhi. Okay, so please tag these names and take, just write like this only. Okay, and please do tweet and retweet. Okay, so this is our responsibility. Please, this is my kind request to you. Thank you so much.